Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Technology Admirer. My name is Sovan and in this video, I am going to do an unboxing of a smartphone from Spice. Its name is Dream Uno and its model number is MI498. As you can see, it says now with Lollipop on the packaging because it is upgradable now to Lollipop. And that is one of the main reason I bought this smartphone. Now while removing the plastic wrapping, let me quickly go through all the hardware specifications of this smartphone. It has got MediaTek MT6582 chipset. It has got a quad-core 1.3 GHz Cortex A7 CPU in it. GPU that is present in this smartphone is Mali 400 MP. It has got 1GB RAM and 4GB ROM, which is basically the internal storage of the device. Its display is a 4.5 inches diagonally and its resolution is 854 by 480 pixels. Now let me quickly cut the seal and then I can show you guys the package contents that comes inside the box. The first thing that we get inside the packaging is the mobile handset itself, which feels quite nice actually in the hands. Now let's keep it aside and see what else do we get inside the package. Removing the black paper that is covering the accessories, we will get access to all the accessories. Second thing that we get inside the packaging is the USB data cable. And I like the look of this USB data cable because of the way it is designed and also because it looks much better than my previous USB data cable. The next thing that we get is a stereo headset, which is always nice to have one for free. And it is called stereo headset because it has got inbuilt microphone as well as a push button, which can be used to perform various tasks such as receive an end call, pause and play music, etc. Now the next thing that we get is a travel charger where the USB data cable will be plugged in. Also it has got a LED light which will glow when the charger is on. Next what we get is the battery, which is of 1700 mAh and its model number is STOB12. Now we get documentations such as warranty card, after sales service center list and user manual. The user manual is quite thick and it is also colored, which will be helpful for anyone who is using Android for the first time. Coming to the last thing that we get inside the packaging is a screen guard, which is also quite nice to have actually. Before taking a closer look at the handset itself, let me quickly remove the screen guard that is present on this brand new smartphone. Now let me remove the back cover and put the battery in and see if the battery have any charge and if the handset powers on or not. On the back side of the handset, you guys can see that it has got two slots for micro SIM and a micro SD card slot which can support card up to 32GB. Now let me quickly try to power on the device. And while it's booting, let me do a physical overview of the handset because it can take some time to boot for the first time. On the right hand side, you can see it has got power on off or lock and unlock button and the volume up and down button. On the top, it has got only the 3.5mm headphone jack. On the left hand side, there is nothing. At the bottom, it has got a micro USB port, a microphone and a cutout to remove the back cover. On the front, there is a front-facing 2MP fixed focus camera, notification LED light, front-facing speaker for calls and a proximity sensor. On the back of the smartphone, it has got main speaker, Android One logo, Spice logo, single LED flash and a rear-facing 5MP autofocus camera. Now I am going to set it up and install the latest version of Android, that is Android Lollipop 5.1.1, and see how it runs on this device. As you can see that it is already up and running the latest version of Android. Now I am going to use it for about a month or so and then make a review video on this smartphone running Android L. If you want to see that video, then definitely subscribe to this channel. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.